So where, if you were to found a company today, what would that company do?
Wow. I think it would be building Internet of Things, small little devices, new ones that don't exist yet. I try to think of very strange ideas, something I could have for myself that doesn't exist that I couldn't buy. And the reason is I always avoided doing what other people were doing.